SD-WAN Virtual Appliance On-Premise. This solution, also known as SD-WAN Virtual Appliance, is run in servers housed in the company's own infrastructure. As a result, the acquisition of hardware and the maintenance and scalability of the SD-WAN solution is the responsibility of the company. The SD-WAN controller and the system's database are installed over one or more local servers. Therefore, machine requirements, CPU, RAM, HD, related to managed devices, redundancy levels, and fault tolerance must be taken into account. The number of software licenses needed to implement the solution, database, hypervisor, etc., are also worth noting. Key advantages of an SD-WAN on-premise solution: greater control over SD-WAN elements when run over the company network. In some cases, it facilitates integration with other company systems and applications, simplifying network management. Communication between the devices and the SD-WAN controller is done through the network itself, which may reduce latency and network performance. Customization of network security to cover specific needs. Companies with specific regulatory or legal requirements that need to locally house all of their systems and data. In brief, an on-premise solution can be a good option if any of the following options are required: greater customization and control over the network, specific regulatory requirements, higher data privacy. However, the on-premise solution has its disadvantages: far less scalable and flexible than a SaaS solution. Increases the workload for its staff, since the company must install, maintain, secure, and update the solution. SaaS solution is more efficient, since it minimizes initial investments and maintenance costs by running in the cloud. Teldat's SD-WAN solution commands the confidence of operators and large national and international clients that operate in different sectors: banking, public administration, retail chains, transport, etc. Teldat designs and develops its own SD-WAN solution and has installed a wide range of SD-WAN compatible devices across the globe.